we were from worlds apart. When I looked at him, I saw myself better than I saw before. Like walking through an open door. I loved him, and he loved me. To see, but clouds of fear hovering near, coloring the simple truth, afraid to let it be. We had a son, and being a half black, he asked some hard questions. At 6 years old, while building sandcastles at the beach, he said, "Mommy, I wonder what people think seeing a black kid with a Japanese lady." At 7, he watched a white neighbor scream at me, "You should be ashamed for having a black child." And my son said, "Mom, is there something wrong with that lady?" At 8, he came home from school one day and he said, "Why do some people hate black folks so much?" I didn't know how to answer, but I hope he never runs out of questions. Like a simple song, it made two worlds into one. But I'm still left with a child's question: what is the color of love? What is the color of